WirelessDT, a digital twin platform for real-time evaluation of wireless software application. Environmental dynamics can significantly influence the performance of wireless software applications. However, evaluating wireless software applications is often time-consuming and labor-intensive due to intractable practical issues. Most existing evaluation tools do not support high-resolution dynamic environmental modeling or real-time emulation for wireless software applications. To bridge the gap, we propose WirelessDT. It is a digital twin platform which can model complex wireless signal environment for wireless software application evaluation. The physical twin collects sensor measurement from the real world. In contrast, the digital twin emulates the wireless signal propagation phenomenon with wire-chasing engines in the high-fidelity dynamic virtual environment. The hardware and software interface guarantee the extensibility and usability to integrate with wireless software applications for real-time evaluation. We chose the wireless indoor positioning software application as case study for evaluation. First, let's see how we use the physical twin to calibrate the system. We create a virtual model based on the real world. The main window shows the virtual environment we built in the Unreal Engine. The top right window shows the real world environment concurrently. The icon in red represents the transmitter, while the icon in blue represents the receiver. The corresponding physical twin is showing in the top right window. Now, let's launch the platform. The red dot shows the emulation result, while the green dot shows the measurement from physical twin. The bottom left window shows the real-time measurement over the solid angle from digital twin's perspective. After click the calibration button, you can see the emulation result has been fit with the real observation. Let's pick up the physical twin and check our emulation accuracy. The state of digital twin is synchronized by real-time measurement. The trajectory color reflects the emulation accuracy. Green means highly matched, while red means unmatched. Last part is the demonstration about how to evaluate wireless software application using WirelessDT. In this environment, we create a high-resolution scene with 50 transmitters for evaluation. We place 80 AI control characters in total, emulating the real-world human activity. One of them is attached with wireless receiver to emulate the user holding a smartphone with positioning application. This character will walk through the workspace environment during execution by following a constant path. We provide menu configuration of wire-chasing engine through the Unreal command line interface. Also, we can configure the UDP endpoint for data sharing in wire-chasing agent. Let's run the platform. The number on the top of the transmitter representing the corresponding RSSI measurement by the receiver. The bottom left window shows the real-time signal strength distribution over the space. We can press T to observe the distribution caused by individual transmitter. With this feature, we can easily investigate the wireless propagation phenomenon in terms of how the dynamic object affect the signal distribution and how different texture and material affect the signal strength during the propagation. Let's launch the wireless positioning application we would like to evaluate. The wireless emulation data is captured from digital twin platform through software interface. We can evaluate the positioning performance in real time with these virtual sensor measurements. This is the positioning result generated by a typical Kalman filter-based trilateration positioning algorithm. By using data from digital twin, the positioning application can easily obtain the ground truth trajectory for real-time comparison. Another positioning algorithm is a deep recurrent neural network, as shown on the screen. For the detail of the comparison, please refer to our paper. As we shown in the demo, with WirelessDT, users can qualitatively and quantitatively evaluate wireless software applications in a real-time dynamic environment. WirelessDT provides total freedom for users to customize their digital twin environment with the Unreal Engine. Also, we open source WirelessDT for community. That's all for our demo. Thank you for watching.